Welcome to my channel. So I thought I'd do a collective haul this time because I have a lot of packages that came in this month. Some I ordered myself and some are PR. All the packages are from brands that I absolutely love, so I thought I would share it with you. I will try everything on so you know how it fits, and I will also link everything below. So let's start with the first one. So the first one is actually a PR package. I really, really love this brand, so I am so happy that they sent me something. And it's Source Unknown. Maybe you guys heard of it. They have amazing pieces. First is an item I think you guys all saw on Instagram. I've been eyeing it for a while. It's amazing. And it's this cropped cardigan. So it is black with like a beige color or more off-white. And it's knitted material. And I just really love this. I think I saw this on... I think Sophia is her name. Yeah, but it's such a nice piece to style and just throw over something. And because of the color, it will almost match everything. So I'm super happy with this one. I think it's a bit big on me, but I like the oversized look, so I'm sure we're fine. Okay, then there's a big item inside. I think I know what it is because I sent them some selects. And I think it's amazing. So let's see. It's this super big oversized varsity jacket. It's really simple. It's like a beige color with soft material, and then it has another black lining here. But it's so nice, guys. It's such an amazing shape and it's so soft. It was in one size, so I think it's really oversized, but I really like. So I'm super excited to style this one. Then I picked out something at Bershka, which I actually really like, but I got totally the wrong size. It's this varsity jacket. It's like a soft material. It's really nice. I like the graphic on it and also the color. So it's not white, but it's beige. And I got it in a size medium because I thought it would be oversized, but it's not oversized at all. So if you really like the oversized look, then just go for a large or maybe even an extra large if you're a bit taller than me. You guys will see it on a try-on haul, but just not, it's not the vibe. It has like a really weird place it cuts off. So I either should have gone for a small, like then it was a right fit, or like more of an oversized look for a large. But the jacket itself is really nice, but I'm going to sell it because it's a bit too small for me. Then I bought a pair of shoes myself. I've been eyeing this for so long. I think Emma... Leisure, I was wearing these on Instagram, and I thought they were actually an amazing match with the varsity jacket I showed you earlier, because the white is the same off-white as the shoes. And those are the Converse. It's so nice. I actually have a lot of Converse, but I all get them on Vinted for like a few euros, so I have a lot of colors, but they're not the 70s ones, so not the old school style like this. I think they're not really that much on Vinted, more the old styles that you can find over there. Yeah, but I thought these were so cool. I doubted a long time to get the brown ones, but I have like the normal Converse in brown. So I thought it would be kind of a shame to have two brown ones. So that's why I picked the black ones, because I don't have any blacks yet. If you guys follow me on Instagram or on my vlog channel, then you know I'm a big fan of the brand Very Rare. I visited the designer in Paris a few weeks ago, and he actually sent me a new piece, which I'm super excited about. And that's this amazing sweatshirt. His pieces are so insane. The quality is amazing and the graphics are super nice. So this one is with Ghost, as you can see. So this is the front, and then also the back has a graphic, which I really like, because it's cool that if people walk behind you, they also see something cool on your sweatshirt. Yeah, so super nice. I think I will get so much wear out of this, because as you guys know, blue is my favorite color, and I have a pair of Jordans in the same blue color, so I think it would be an amazing match. Next, I have something I bought on Vinted. I am so obsessed with Vinted, guys. It's not okay. I've been selling my own stuff there for a while, but I first never bought something there. But now I kind of discovered how nice it is to buy stuff on there. And I bought a lot. But this month, only one piece, so I will show you that one. Yeah, but here in the north of the Netherlands, the Vinted shops are not that amazing. So that's why I really like to do my thrift shopping online. I saw this t-shirt and I thought, oh my god, I need to have this. And that's this Mickey Mouse t-shirt. So it's vintage, you can see it, so it's really worn, which I really like. And it's super big, so I think it's a size medium or large, but it's like super huge, which I really like. And it says workout, and then there's Mickey Mouse. I really love this one. I also ordered a white one, but it's still coming in. So you guys will see it in next month's haul. That's even better. But I also really like the gray one because I have the same color of sweatpants as this one. So I thought it would be a cool, nice look. I think this was only like 6 euros or something. Just make sure you check it often because a lot of Disney stuff is really expensive on Vinted. But sometimes you can find bargains like this one. I'm working with a brand called Lit Active. And they sent me a lot of stuff, as you guys can see. So let's unbox it together. First up is an item I wish my boyfriend bought so I could steal it off him, but he didn't. So I picked it out myself, and that's this huge bomber jacket in black. I really like bomber jackets. I think they're a great transitional piece as well. It's really big and it has like the squish here, as you can see. It's a bit too big on me maybe, but I kind of like that style and I can share it with my boyfriend, so it's fine. I think you guys also saw on Instagram that the balloon or parachute pants are really in right now. I bought a few from UFO on Vinted like half a year ago and they are super nice. But I also saw this pair on Lit Active and I think they're super cool because they have kind of a line on the pants. I will show you. So it's this. So it's the parachute material. And then you can scrunch it here if you want, but it doesn't have to be, which I like because I really, really don't like the scrunched pants in cargo or balloon pants. So now you have the option. And then they have a few pockets in the back, which I really like. And they have this band that says Lit Active. I'm not sure what I think about that, but you can just fold it over and then it's just like a normal band. Yeah, but these are amazing. They're so oversized and the material is awesome. So I'm so, so happy with this one. Then when I made my selects for the Source Unknown package, I also kind of found similar items on Lit Active. And I'm not sure why, but I ordered them too. I think I was kind of in a black and off-white mood. So first up is this amazing sweater. I think you guys also saw it on the gram. Like, checkered is really in right now. If you think what's the noise, it's my cat. He's scratching all the boxes because he loves to do that. Yeah, but checkered is really in right now. And this is so soft. I read it online that their knitwear is super soft. And people didn't lie because it's amazing. It feels like a blanket. This one, I think it's the perfect right amount of oversized. So not too oversized, but a bit boxy. Yeah, I think this is actually super nice. I'm so impressed with this one. I think I'm going to wear it today. Then I bought another knitwear from them. And it's a crop knitwear. I'm not too much into crop things if it's not a t-shirt. But I feel like it's really making a comeback. On Instagram I also see the crop jackets. And when I see it on a gram, I actually really like it. So I thought I would give it a try. It's not a jacket, but it's knitwear. But it's also cropped. So I feel like it's kind of the same thing. It's this one. It has these buttons, which are really like, and then also this how do you call this, like neckline, I'm not sure, but it's really cool. I really like the colors and it's just cropped like I told you, but it's oversized cropped, so that's what I like about it. Okay, lastly at Lit Active I picked something out which is insanely out of my comfort zone. I saw Iris Love Unicorn, she's a girl on Instagram, I really like her style, wear something similar, and I thought, oh my god, this is so cool, but I'm not sure if it's for me. So it are a pair of loafers. I'm kind of into loafers. I have two pair. I don't wear as much as I would have thought, but I thought a white pair would be nice, but they have a square nose, so they are these loafers. They look super cool. As you can see, they have like the soles that are really cool, and then they have a square toe. They look super huge though. If I see them like this, because my feet are super small, I think I went for a way too big of a size. Yeah, but they are super cool, but I'm just not sure if it's me because I wear a lot of sneakers and oversized stuff, and this is like a bit dressy and different. But they are cool, can't deny that. They are really cool. Maybe if I style them the right way, I would like it with like a really big oversized sized pair of pants. Yeah, so I'm going to see if I will wear them. Also, I got a lot of stuff at Brandy Melville for huge bags full, but I will do that in a separate video, so I will link that down below. Yeah, but that's a super big Brandy Melville haul, so if you like those items, then definitely check that out. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.